guys. You might be wondering what I'm doing standing here surrounded by these drop sheets on the ground floor of the house. Well, I can tell you it's a pretty exciting time. We're actually about to cut out our staircase void. So I'm going to chop out all this existing ceiling above us to make way for where this new staircase is going to join the ground floor and the first floor addition. So up until now, it's been relatively peaceful down here on the ground floor. Haven't been too affected by the works that have been going on up there. It's been totally separate. We've had access at the front of the property, which has led tradesmen and myself up to the top of the floor. But now this is really going to join the two together. So exciting times. Let's see the staircase go in and watch this ceiling get pulled out.
That's amazing coming in.
Right up there. Whoa.
They
don't
make a big mess of that house. Cool.
You girls all like it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Thank you. Alright, so there you go guys, got to see our staircase going in. Pretty exciting times, getting down to the very pointy end of the job now. So stay tuned, in the next episode you're going to see our internal fit out taking place. We'll have our skirtings and architraves going around our walls and floors. And then after that, probably only a couple more episodes with some internal painting and some carpet going in, and then a few odds and ends to get things wrapped up. So if you've enjoyed this series of videos, and if you're thinking about renovating yourself and you want a few tips and tricks, head on over to our new site that we've just got set up called Renovation Junkies, renovationjunkies.com.au. And over there, there's a couple of free giveaways that we have with templates that you might find useful and all other sorts of advice. So get over there and check out some of the blog posts and sign up to the newsletter and just, get some free valuable information. All right, guys, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, like or subscribe, and I'll catch you next time. Cheers, guys.